Making slime. People are like, what are you doing? Alright, so what do we gotta do? Says creating the sodium tetraborate solution with, right here, that's this.
You gotta mix it up in the water.
Mix up in the water? Okay.
Yeah, I mean,
so take the top off. We're making slime. So anybody come in, you can see that, make a slime. What's up, y'all?
Everybody, kids love slime.
Yeah, now it's the new thing. Okay, so it
it's
says
it's gonna be clear though, Pa.
Okay, that's as well all the glitter stuff thing. Yeah. Fill this with a cup using a spoon scoop of soap. I don't know if I can do it like that. Get in my mouth.
You don't want that.
This is the sodium tetraborate. That sounds weird.
No, it should be borax.
No, not borax. Borate. And it says, scoop. Where's the spoon? Spoon. Alright. So, and it says, stir it up, plastic spoon, until it dissolves. So keep on stirring until it dissolves.
And I can see the
powder. Just keep on stirring until... They don't spill on you.
That's art. But...
Is it dissolved? Let me see. You about to see it. Let me see.
It looks like milk that just got cleaned out.
It really does. It ain't dissolved yet. I think you can still hear like the little crunching and stuff.
We're adding glitter glue.
Dissolves. Set aside. Okay, so. Okay, so set this aside. I'm gonna set this aside. And it says fill a second cup. So, what is it? Get, use that cup right there.
This cup?
Yeah.
Grab.
Fill a second cup with warm water. Measuring pour. Okay, so take that cup, put some warm water in that one. I'm still stirring this thing. Let's see. All right, is it warm? Okay. And it's a cup of water and the glue of choice. So the glue of choice. Okay. That's the come in the camera. The glue of choice. So you got the glitter glue. This is the slimy gloop glitter glue. Oh, you can see that properly. Okay. There we go. All right. Hold that. And. See, glue choice into second cup. So put the glue into.
Don't go so crazy.
Hold on. Wait. Don't splash it everywhere. Hold on. Okay. That's
I
don't think you need that much. Oh, well, it's good now. It's in there now. Put the top back on. Oh, snap. I don't know what's about to happen. Okay. Something's gonna happen. Let's see. One water, stir, mix and stick until. So where's the It says, stir mix, ooh, thoroughly mixed in. Do not, watch how you lean on stuff, You don't want to just lean on your stuff. That stuff just all. I'm trying to make sure it's all in, don't spill the water though. Unless you wash it for her thing.
Looks like Christmas
song. I don't even know what that is. Christmas glue, Clement. So transform. Okay. Keep on. Guess. Thoroughly. Gotta get in there. Do not stir with a spoon unless you want. Where's the clear spoon? Okay, clear spoon's over here. Okay, cool. So we don't mix the stick with the spoon. Okay. Get in the camera!
Don't mix the stick with the spoon.
Yeah, it said the cup with the spoon, don't mix that with this right here. So you keep on doing that. Just don't mix the stuff together. Yeah. I said, you want the recorder, so get in the camera. Well, you did a better job than I did.
What?
With the stirring, with that. I'll stir this while you stirring that. Okay.
You're good at stirring.
Is it good? Let me know you think it's good.
I don't want it to be chunky.
Well, using a stick in my baby chunky. So using a stick, it may be chunky anyway. Yeah. Let's see. Let me know when you done.
Yep, I did better than you did, Pop.
Okay, you're rubbing in. So what?
You could do better on that, but I can't.
Well,
see, I told you it looks clear.
So, wait, do you pour? What do you do with that now? Do you pour it in here? This?
This is on instructions.
Okay, then it says, once you do it, then it says, slowly pour this mixture into that. So, let me know when you're ready. It's better than it was before. Better than what I did. Excuse me. What are you spilling? You shut it too hard. You're gonna spill it on you. I think you're done. Come on. So I guess I'll pour this into this.
Okay.
Well, I'm just pouring it in there. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, Valetta.
Who?
Went to school with her. Hmm. Yeah, Grandma went to school with her.
Hmm. Is she seeing this right now?
Yeah. She's seeing this.
Just gotta.
Wait. So how will I know when it turns into, like, how will I know when it...
When it starts to turn, like, goopy. Oh.
Okay. I guess I'm doing it right.
Yeah, I had this kit before, but I didn't have it so big.
You did? You had this before?
Yeah, I went to Five Below to get it. They sell it at Five Below, too.
Okay.
And they sell it.
So I just keep on stirring. Mm-hmm.
Alright, pick it up, Paul.
Okay, something's happening.
Yeah, something's happening.
Cause they coming off the thing.
Off the what?
When I pick up the stick like this.
That means it's turning.
Okay. I'm over here more surprised than she is.
Yup.
What's that for then? What's that for?
Huh?
What's that for?
Yeah.
What you mean? What is it for?
Huh?
What is it for?
Gotta read it in
your mind. Ain't that much directions to read.
It's not.
Well, other than, you know, we tell you to mix up the ST solution and mix up the glue solution.
Okay.
Mix it up. Ew. It's all nasty. Oh, hey, you dropped it. So.
Slime.
I could feel it. I could feel it. We're making slime right now.
Yeah.
Well, she's teaching me how to make slime. I don't have a clue how to do it. She's teaching me how to make slime.
He's eating the directions.
Ew. No, I don't touch it. Put it back in there. Yeah.
It's sticky.
Yeah, well, use your other hand. I can't. So nasty. So wait, it's supposed to be like all the way, like, you like when does it get to a point where like the whole thing becomes slime? When does that happen? Oh wait, don't stir it too hard. Don't stir it too hard. Wait, maybe I should use a spoon for it. Maybe it's easier to stir, but it was a spoon. Oh.
Yeah, it is.
Ew, cool in there. Hold on.
It says don't, but we have to.
Well, I mean, it's already mixed, so it ain't gonna hurt.
Not gonna hurt us.
Get off! No, don't you dig it in there. I'm trying to get it off the thing. Stop it! Okay. Do we have too much water? I don't even know. Did I even reach out with water?
Huh?
Yeah.
Let's see. Pick it up. Wait, good.
How did you?
It's not the stick.
How'd you do it? How did you do it last time? I don't know. How'd you do it last time? Hmm? Did you have too much water or something? I don't even know.
No, I didn't have too much water.
You picked up some slime. I don't know. What?
Oh, I remember.
What?
Huh?
What? What happened? What?
I did it right.
I did it right?
Yeah.
I did it right? What you mean I did it right? Huh? How did... Wait, huh? What? Huh? Where you going? What's it? You poured the whole thing in there, yeah. Well, use the other glue. You got glue right there. Just, yeah.
I don't want to use that.
Okay. What are you doing? Put it to the camera so people can see. Put it in that thing. Put it on the plate. You can see the plate. Excuse me.
I just need a break. Why not? Okay.
I think you put all that into here.
I didn't.
You poured the majority? Okay. So, what do you do? What are you doing with that? That's just glue.
Hmm?
That's just glue. You worry about all this mixture stuff. Hey, pour some of this in there. Let me see. Pour some of this in there. That's just glue. Of course, it's going to bind together.
Alright, Pa, that's it.
Okay.
I just need a break. So, and you have.
Oh, snap! So, wait, so maybe we pour too much water. Maybe it's too much water in here. So it's, show the cam. Put it close to it. Snap. That's a shame. I'm being taught by a 9-year-old how to make slime. No, don't take it off. No. Wait. Hold on. Stop.
Oh, fill it, Paul.
Oh, snap. No. Dude, put it back in there. Hold on. Hold on.
You might want to get the
shoot.
Spoon.
Give me another cup.
You might
want to
get the spoon.
No, I don't know if it's... Wait, hold on. No, I think it's too much water. I think we put too much water in here. Hold on, wait. No. Let's use this big cup. To put it in it. Lift it up. Oh, I had a lid on it. Let's pour this whole thing. See, now we can pour this whole thing in here. And, I almost spilled on the thing.
Oh.
Pour it in and we can. Hey, why am I geeking out over this? You got the slime. You did it.
I'm a genius.
You did it. Yo! This is tripping. Okay, let's put some glue in here. You got me tripping now. Hold on. Wait,
how do you want to use that? No, Pa.
No? Which one? It's not anymore in there, though. You
I know how I didn't use all of it. It's just not coming out.
Okay, boss. Oh, so we. So oh, snap.
Next one.
No, you gotta put it in with the solution, too. You gotta put it in with the solution.
You gotta mix it up.
Okay. Put some in here, too. Put some in here, too. Alright, that's it. Oh, that is so cool. It's really sticking now. Hold up. It's really sticking now. No, take off your hand. Wait. Ew! Ew! Oh, yo, this thing is nasty. Look. Ew. Ew. Oh, my God. It feels so weird. Oh, you did it again? Oh, man, this feels so weird. Oh, get off my hand.
I'm eating.
I see why kids like this.
Noodle slime.
Ew, that's a. Ew! Oh, yo! Hold on. Let me do this one. Hold on. Oh, my God, son. Yo, I'm in pocket. I did it! Oh my God, it's on the spoon. It looks so
nice.
It's
not going in the trash.
No, I'm throwing it in trash. Slime. That is cool.
It's not slime.
It is slime.
No, Pa.
What's that slime?
Look. It's jiggly.
That's what slime is, will be jiggly. You can take it, pull it apart. You drop it. Oh, pick it up.
It's not slime.
Pop. What is it? It's the same consistency as that.
No, it's not, because look.
You're right.
And look at this one.
Oh, snap. Hold on, what's going on?
Something, because this is gel.
Oh, so if gel, I pour some in here.
Jelly.
But it's kind of slime on this one. See? Oh, this one. Look, it's sprinkle snot. Got sparkly boogers. Sparkly booger. Look at this. Yo, I'm over here booger.
I'm a genius. On to the white.
We're going to make all of it. Oh, we're going to make all of it. Oh, we got to save. You got to save something.
Should we?
Save something for tomorrow. We got to do this again tomorrow. We got more than enough stuff. We got like a whole week's worth of glitter.
But I just want to put a little bit of this in.
Okay, put it in. Where you gonna put it in?
In this.
We gotta mix it up. Mix some more stuff. Mix some more. It's just the solution. Pour that in here.
What?
See, make some pink slime. Make some pink and sparkly slime.
But Pa, I gotta make the slime first and then put this in when I like.
Huh?
You know, my. Start playing with it, then it becomes like that. So.
What?
Alright, so if I pour this in here, and I did that, and I start playing with the.
It's still gonna be slime.
Huh?
It's still gonna be slime.
I know.
I said, do you wanna make new slime or you wanna make play that same old slime?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay, then leave that alone and then pour some in here and make some more. And put some of that pink in there too. Alright, that's it. Yeah, be careful with all that, because stuff is chemicals.
No,
it's chemicals, so you gotta be careful. I don't want you to.
Call that sand.
Okay, you wanna eat something?
No.
Okay. I mean, you can if you want. Alright. You want to use a spoon or you want to use that? Crap. Oh, wow. Yeah. It's more slime over here.
Oh, okay.
We got to be careful how we hold that because I don't want it to... Yeah. It, see? Wow. Yeah.
Pink water.
It's going to turn. Oh, we did it again!
I love slime.
Don't spill it yourself. Oh, put it closer to the camera. Yeah, this is dope. This is cool.
Brianna would have been having so much fun until she started playing Bunko.
That's okay. I'm gonna be geeking out right now. Like, I ain't got no sense. You know what we should do?
What?
We don't have green, do we? Yes, we do have green. We can make...
you can use your green paint. Yeah.
That's a powder, though. It's a powder, right? That's sand.
I wish we can make gold.
We could do a glow in the dark. Yeah. On either tomorrow or Friday. Yeah. What you want to do?
Right. Tomorrow.
Okay. All right. We're about to end this. We're going to clean up because I don't want this to. All right. Thank you all for watching this. This is tripping my mind out right here. This is crazy. Yeah. We'll put some glow sugar on my heart. All right. Hey, hold it. Hold it. Ew, like sprinkle boogers. Angela Nasty is a monster. Angela Nasty. Angela's so nasty. You can take it off with your hand. Let's see. Angela's so nasty. You touch your sprinkly boogers. Alright, I'll catch you all later. Thank you all for watching my mind being blown on Instagram Live. I'll catch you all later. Peace.
Bye.